Tony Longren from Kelowna finishing up his swim.